Anime territory. Friggin' guy. Ooh, that. What are you ready to do? I'm scouting this place. I'm gonna buy this friggin' video library. They don't even have one. Friggin' high school gym. I'm here. I'm here. Why'd you jump on my ring? I'm gonna buy that ring. What's that merchandise stand going? I'm gonna fire you. I'm gonna fire you. I'm gonna fire you. I'm gonna get those friggin' kids from child labor laws. You're all done. What they got over here? Hot dog. Man, like hot dog. Look at that Mountain Dew. Product placement. You motherfucker. Look at that ass. I'm going to zoom in on that lady's ass. What else we got in the crib? Look at that. Bunch of damn drivers. Who are you? Are you one of the Hardys? Are you Jeff? Are you working on suspension? Look. Bad boy. Look at that guy's shirt. Looks like Butthurt's logo. Might be copyright infringement. Look at this crowd. It's a great crowd. Oh, wait, they haven't opened the doors yet. Okay. Good boy. Krypton and all that crap. Call the fire marshal. I'm gonna call him right now. Fire marshal, I'm ready to call you here. Look at that sound booth. That's better than what Dutch has got. He flushed his career down the toilet, didn't he? Worked him up and wrong. Now a NASBAR. You know Dutch? You know Dutch? You know Dutch? You text my phone for him. Who you gonna call? That. What's the score? Scoreboard's not on. Visit Man Scoreboard. What's up? 188 to 188, and it's 88 minutes left. Titans win. Cubs win. World Series. Now, Snowy. Get a shot of the ring. Get this guy in there. Look at that.
A little Bruce Lee action.
Who is that guy? Why is he under contract?
Oh, he's too small as a cruiserweight.
He's too small as a cruiserweight.
Don't push cruiserweights.
I don't push him. Don't push him at all. Uh-oh. Some guy's gonna jump in the ring and make it a quadruple something. I don't know. Billy Ramble. I live in my ring.
It's gonna stay.
What do you think this is? Gym class? Such a nut. But you hit the shower. You know what this building is missing? Larry. Because he's at the steeple getting arrested. Zoom in. There's a lot of beef there. I like that beef. I like beef. Beef. That merchandise stand over there. They got trading cards. I ain't got no trading cards. Well, I got trading cards. I'm already buying them. What the hell is that? Bunch of damn bags. Is that the Quiet Storm? Goddamn Quiet Storm.
Is that where they come out of?
I think that's where they're gonna come out of.
No, it is. There's a logic point down there.
It's back there. It's back there. Somebody back, you back there. CM Punk, you back there. Jeff Hardy.
The Briscoes.
White men can't jump. Exactly. They're discussing their moves right now. They're doing it. WWE, and that guy's gonna like this.
Make some hot Gatorade in this place.
Hot Gatorade?
Brother, it's a great storyline for this place. If me and Sam can ever do anything, get here, we're gonna invade them coming through there.
Got some steps, we're gonna go upstairs where the bathrooms are and the steps.
Come right through that door and just invade. Be great action.
I'll do it.
You won't be.
Damn it.
Look at that. Who's he with Nazis? Skid Squad, dude.
Skid Squad versus the goddamn Third Reich.
Kansas. Hoisington. Let me slaughter it a little bit more. They have professional wrestling here, folks. Unbelievable. I'm shocked. Slaughtering, you're gonna get MMA. That's all they can get.
What the hell's MMA?
Thank you. I don't know who that was, but thank you very much. Hoisington's a little bit more step up and slaughter.
See, they run a lot of little red lights on. That's right.
We got a smart one here, folks.
What we're hearing, Boys of Boys, Kansas, of all places.